So we've been working with Connexin for just over 12 months now. Obviously, one of the key things we were looking for is reliable technology.
Part of the green recovery scheme through Severn Trent Water was looking at automated meter readings. So previously looking at visual read, walk-by and drive-by solutions to get the meter data twice yearly. So they wanted to get that water meter more regularly, and we were able to get that hourly through a new clip-on device on the Itron water meter under the LoRaWAN network that we installed as part of the infrastructure across Coventry and Warwickshire.
One of the biggest advantages of having the network in place with Connexin is all about obtaining data far quicker than we ever have before. In traditional metering world, we'd get that data every 6 months, whereas now we get that information back sort of into Severn Trent and for us to analyse within hours. One of the things we're really keen to do is to promote efficient water usage in the home and prevent wastage, and the platform's allowing us to do that. Obviously, that allows us to ensure that customers' bills are kept as low as we possibly can.
Water metering piece is mainly for per capita consumption and leakage. You know, I use the analogy all the time of putting a water meter at somebody's property to measure the usage is the same as, or the analogy is, driving a car with a speedometer. If you don't have a speedo, you don't have that sensor, how do you know what speed you're going? How do you know how much water the customer is using? And from that, we can start building up a digitalization twin. So basically taking water meter usage, adding in like the likes of pressure sensors, water quality sensors, proactive pump monitoring and asset monitoring, automated valves, et cetera, and the list goes on in terms of the opportunities for LoRaWAN sensors under the existing infrastructure that we've deployed.
So it's a really exciting project. We're one of the first to use LoRaWAN at scale at this density. So Coventry is at the moment probably a world first with the density. There's approximately 63,000 sensors installed in the location. LoRaWAN is the perfect technology to acquire that data from below ground because of the modulation it uses and how it sort of self-calibrates. The sort of mechanism in Coventry, when the sensor it stores, and every 6 hours it wakes up and then broadcasts its stored memory of the water meter readings and disaggregated in the area, then forwarded to the customs application. There's like an anomaly somewhere, that's all logged too. It's not just water meter readings, there's full diagnostics of the unit and other metrics coming through.
So Connexin and Itron partnering together for this programme was a real plus point for us. We're only sort of 12 months or so into the programme, but we've already seen benefit for Severn Trent and to customers.
The success with Severn Trent Water is immense. I mean, excuse the pun, but it sent a ripple effect through the other water utilities UK-wide. That's our vision, to be number one LoRaWAN infrastructure provider UK-wide.